so it looks super old.
I watch myself. You need to be on my pillow to be in the camera. I think you're in the camera. I think so. I think you're in the camera.
What? Almost done yet?
Yeah, I'm almost done.
My pool's not even done yet.
A couple more rooms, a couple more walls.
Really? Are you serious right now?
Yes.
Yeah, I'm serious.
Ooh, my ass is actually looking insane. Okay, now I gotta work on this main part right here. It's gonna be super easy to master a building.
Okay. What? I paused the camera.
Now, let's go to today if it wants you to.
Really annoying. Maybe give him some sweets. No, I'm killing him.
Maybe control your dogs.
I'm Sally, I'm trying to make the best this haunted adventure ever.
You're making an adventure?
Okay, you're going to have to battle the way, all the way through all the towers to get to the
end. Oh my goodness, that actually sounds scary.
Yeah, I'm going to make a place where you can, like, suit up and armor up and get, like, some weapons and powers and stuff.
What the heck?
It's going to be super.
That actually sounds insane.
It's going to be the best this place ever.
Wow, Kubi, I'm excited for yours.
Yeah, it should be super fun.
Alright, I think I figured out something that looks really cool for the sides. This actually looks insane. Well, I just thought of something else that would even make this look so much better. Buttons. So simple to add, but they look so cool. There we go. More detail. Alright, all my sides are now fully completed, and it's starting to actually look insane. So the only other wall we need to complete is this back wall right here. We're about to do it right now. Just break all of this stone that we need to have. Once we're done with this, we're going to get to the bestest part, which is decorating the inside. Alright, I think that's looking pretty good for the back. So I'm going to add some stairs down. There we go. That's looking really good. Alright, back is now completed. Now it's time for the fun part, which is going to be all the interior. So the first thing we're going to do is replace all the flooring. Alright, get rid of all this moving brick and replace it with the deep slate. Alright, yeah, so we can show you. There we go. This is looking pretty good. Okay, the inside is kind of looking pretty poopy, so we kind of need to make it look a lot better. A lot of holes down the not looking good. This would look really good if I was making this ceiling out of these trap doors. Do something like this. There we go. Now we need to make a way to go up and down to the top tower. So I think right here is where we're going to put the ladder. Right, there we go. It's looking pretty cool. There we go. Now there's a little trap door here. So you can go up here and then you can look out the windows. Oh, heck yeah. Oh, guys, how much time do we have?
Maybe another 10 minutes.
10 minutes?
Yeah.
Hey, what if I can't finish in 10 minutes?
It looks like you're going to have the worst build.
No! Alright, since I don't have too much more time, it's time to actually start adding the scariest things to this house. Whoa, look at all these things I can add that are actually terrifying. There's a bunch of blood and dead people. Heck yeah. Cursed painting? Wait, what is this? I don't see anything cursed about it. Maybe it'll move or something scary will happen. I'll put one of them up, maybe right here and right there. Or just one. Broken light. Alright, let's get some redstone to it and see what happens. Oh, oh god! Oh god, what the heck? Oh god! Okay, the painting just came to life! What was that? Oh my goodness, I pooped my pants. This light goes on and off, that's actually so cool.